On behalf of the faculty and staff in the College of Engineering, welcome to the new academic year. My name is Lyndon Archer, and I have the privilege of serving as your dean. My commitment to each of you is to maintain a climate in the college that is supportive, where you feel like you're listened to, you're heard, and you belong. Cornell engineers are well known for striving to achieve excellence in everything we do, for our ability to work across disciplines to solve hard problems, for our commitment to making a difference. You're all here because you belong here. Our faculty and staff are all committed to your success. You're coming to campus at a particularly exciting time for the college. You've perhaps already seen that we're investing heavily in building out new laboratories as well as teaching and community gathering spaces in the center of the engineering quad. We will equip you with problem solving and analytical tools necessary for your development as creative leaders and citizens able to thrive in an increasingly complex world. I'm quite thrilled that you've chosen to join us here at Cornell and look forward to meeting all of you on campus. I wish you my very best for a successful academic year.